Hi, Arthur.
Kieran. Nervy little feller, ain't you?
Wouldn't you be?
Don't cross us, and you'll be fine.
Now take care.
Oh, hello, Arthur.
Hello, Abigail.
Arthur.
There she is.
What's your
Sometimes name? I wonder why you stick with us reprobates.
Oh, you ain't so bad.
Oh, go scratch your sores, you old
Room
bag.
By the fire
Excuse
here,
me?
Mr. Morgan.
Drunk or sober, you watch your mouth!
How's it going?
Let me drink in peace!
Good.
All right. I'll see you later.
Hi.
Mrs. Adler.
Hey, Mary Beth.
Hello, good sir.
Everyone's favorite uncle. Uncle's drinking again, and the sky's blue.
Just taking a break.
Well, I reckon break's over.
Yep.
My girl.
Stay, girl. Hey there, girl. Yep. All seems quiet, Charles.
Arthur,
Don't know how we got anything done before you joined us.
I like to keep busy.
Anyway, keep it up.
Sounds good.
I'm running out, Rhodes. Get him right here.
Let's go, girl.
We don't got more joining us. Guess they happy being in chains.
I heard some kind of disease coming. on Saint Denis.
Come, hello, sir. Please take a pamphlet and learn how you can save the white race.
Are you well?
Hey, move it!
Now, get moving, will you?
It feels like some of these fools want to get caught. Can't disagree.
If you're about it, Chaser, take a poster. If you're anything else, take a seat. You going after Lindsay Waffle?
I might be. Or I might just want to hang his poster up on my wall.
Yeah, they're a bad lot, the Lamone Raiders. Stupid fellas won't leave good enough alone. One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of private militias, you know.
One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of all of us.
Don't tell them I said that.
Lord, nights get cold as frozen hell.
The bounty. Why are you making this feller someone else's problem?
We, sir, are an urban police force. And the Raiders are, well, mostly a rural nuisance. My men simply are not suited for this kind of work.
This feller in particular, Wofford, ain't it? Why him?
You cut off the head, the body dies. That's the hypothesis, at least. We shall see if it can be demonstrated with the Lamoine Raiders.
If the bounty's for this whole outfit, you should have made it more. If that's all, I'll get after him.
What state they come in, we'll leave to your discretion.
Bonjour.
Sorry about that.
Yep.
Easy, girl.
You search that, and I'll toss this.
What are you fools up to there?
Someone's coming. Someone's coming. Let's get it.
Lindsay Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes to it. Come away peacefully and you can live, Mr. Wofford.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Yep. There we go. I believe this body's worth something.
Well, now. So much for them boys being the terror of the South. Drop that raider in the cart out back. Come around for your bounty. Well, that's what there was, and not a penny more.
Gracious of you.
Hello.
Girl. Hello, mister. Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
No idea.
No problem. Thank you.
So long.
Wondered if I'd ever see you again. Hey, what's your pleasure?
I need a wash. You got a bath?
I'll have the girls make it for you. Just head on up. Elijah broke his tooth chewing some mutton with a shot still left in it.
That happens all too often.
Well, that's that, I suppose.
Bien, bonjour.
They're working on a building in New York over 10 stories. Who lives in such a thing?
You must be joking.
Do you want to have a good time?
Not today.
It's fine. Some men are intimidated.
Well, how are you doing anyway?
This place.
Okay, well, all the best, I guess.
Take care, dear.
Would you like help in there?
Maybe another time.
All right. Suit yourself, sweetheart.
Vamos, would you move, please?
Hello, sir.
Señor?
Okay, then. Okay, girl. Easy there. Whoa, easy. Yeah.
You done good, girl.
Those old Driscoll boys been seen rustling again up at Painted Sky Ranch.
Typical. The way things are going these days.